Hi, and welcome back to another episode of Jager Haus. Today, let's talk about the romantic secluded cabin in Fredericksburg, Texas. The Das Jager Haus is a vacation rental with all the comforts of home. The cabin building can accommodate up to two guests with one bedroom and one bathroom. During your stay, you'll have the entire cabin to yourself. The tiny cabin is located in Fredericksburg, Texas, United States. The romantic cabin building is perfect for travelers who are looking for seclusion and privacy. You'll love the super comfortable queen-sized beds in the loft upstairs. Das Jager Haus cabin building is packed with amenities to include Wi-Fi, Netflix, dish, Keurig coffee maker, an outdoor seasonal shower, and a tub for two. You'll enjoy being away from city life. The cabin is located on 10 private acres, where you can watch deer from the front porch and feed the friendly llamas. You'll be sure to love this little cabin building and beautiful property. You can also ask about the delivery of the wine, cheese, and flowers. The tiny cabin building vacation rental is secluded yet has plenty of modern amenities to include high-speed internet, Wi-Fi, dish network, Netflix, an outdoor seasonal shower, a Keurig coffee maker, and a 72-inch luxury tub. The tiny cabin building has a kitchen with a microwave, convection oven combo, a cooktop, pot, skillet, outdoor grill, an electric skillet with a lid. The kitchen also has a plenty of dishes, utensils, wine opener, mini fridge, toaster, paper towels, some spices, salt and pepper, a Keurig coffee maker, which K-cups are provided, creamer and sweetener, and a first aid kit. Other items that are provided in this cozy cabin retreat include towels, sheets and pillows, shampoo and conditioner, bar soap, dish soap, kitchen towels, USB charger receptacle, and ample dry firewood is provided. There is a queen-sized bed upstairs with access to the upstairs by ladder and stairs. You can feed the llamas while you are at this tiny cabin vacation rental. The llamas' names are Panda and Mimosa. Dogs must be kept on a leash. The tiny cabin building is located on an off-paved road just northwest of Fredericksburg of Highway 87. Fredericksburg has Uber and taxis. The luxurious two-person tub feels like you are visiting a spa and you will want to take advantage of it during your vacation stay. The upstairs loft has the comfiest queen-sized bed with plenty of windows where you can see the treetops before you fall asleep. There is a television in the upstairs loft, perfect for cozy evenings when you can watch your favorite Netflix shows. The tiny cabin building has a lovely rustic feel where you will feel right at home. The seasonal outdoor shower is a nice way to cool off in the warmer summer months. The outdoor fire pit is a nice way to relax and enjoy an evening out by the fire while you look up at the stars and get some fresh air. There is a fenced-in front yard where you can keep your dog. There is also a covered backyard deck where you can stay dry if it rains. Thank you for watching this video and please do drop a like because it would really help our channel grow. Also, subscribe to our channel. We'll be featuring different houses every single day, from local homes to tiny homes, to vacation homes, and to other inspiring home ideas.